trash hoe. And please, no explanation. SKITZOPOLIS for hooking up the gig for us. Looking real sexy in the front there.
I'm ready to go.
Thanks for letting us use your symbols.
Thank you. Thank you to the bridge and Mama Blues. Mama Blues.
You sure?
I'm too
good.
I'm gonna do what I want. Let me see.
Yeah.
funky bitch.
Alright, we got a short set. This is our last song for the night. Stick around for Skitzopolis. Skitzopolis, I'm sorry. And this one's about, little bitches. If you know anybody who's a little bitch, it's called Your Little Bitch.
1, 2, 3.
Bass, you playing it?
Bass.
There it is. You have your volume all the way up?
More bass.
Do you have your volume all the way up?
Yep, that's it.
Alright, it's got a very low output.
Sticking around, right?
Yeah, of course.
How do you hear that in the monitor, bass player? I can't hear the monitor, that's why I asked.
Okay,
yeah. All right, quick sound on check on an E. Drums, bass, guitar, a pounding E, please. How's that feel?
Thank you and good night!
That felt,
yay!
That felt pretty good to me. Are you all ready for Skitzopolis? Are y'all ready for Skitzopolis? Alright, give it up for Skitzopolis. Skitzopolis.
You.
how this neighborhood used to be. Remember when you would walk down Avenue A,
JFK,
and they would say, you're adventurous! They want you. One of those
seven,
boys dressed out of pocket. And when you be, they'd say, you were brave! Well, if you ventured that far, and you didn't just see, they'd say you were crazy! If you made it continue, you were dead! Was this just another day in the big city?
Thank you.
Let's take a second, introduce the band real quick.
Don't use my real name. It's 4th Street.
Oh, guitar, Jason Jackass. Here's fucking with you. Jason Jackal, actually. On drums, we got Matt. Mayhem. On bass, Johnny Fastlane. Of course, I'm Scotty Schizo. If you don't know, now you know.
I still don't know.
And this one's about a sense of urgency. Anybody got that sense ever? We just need something really bad.
You're right on the
ball.
Really
bad.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, yeah. I got a sense of urgency, yeah. I'm do a song. We're gonna need John to be two double fisted. You've done that before, haven't you?
Yeah, it's called The Stranger.
Sure, everybody watches the news. Charles Manson died this week, and he did not come back from the dead in 3 days.
Burn the bastard.
We want our money.
Should have done it alive. This is something he probably would have said because the world was going to fucking do that. Well, I mean, not for this show, of course, because, you know, it's done, but
for other choices, it's done.
Thank you.
You already have the feeling you've just been treated.
Woo!
All right.
Thank you. We wish you guys will give us our money back. All right, this song you guys are probably all know. It's Oldies on Goodies, Pub Oldies. This one's a sing-along. It's just rock and roll ballroom where the drinks are on the house. So, sing along. We can never scream, chant, yell, whatever you want to do. Rock and roll. on Skitzopolis. Good night.
Hey, thank the promoter.
Thank you.
And thank you, Denise, for a rocking good time. Thanks, Slugs on Speed, for playing. Next up, we got Monstrum. I gotta get in my own headspace when I'm on stage, but.
That was like an old Sunday matinee with the Slugs there.
All right, that was Skitzopolis, everybody. Give it up for Skitzopolis. Tear it up on that stage up there. That was good stuff. Good stuff. Got Monstrum coming up in just a few minutes. We're gonna set up.
Good show, brother. Good show.
A night at Lovecraft, Friday night here at Lovecraft. The night started off with To the Bridge, A Little Bit of Blues, Slugs on Speed, Skitzopolis was just out. That was some badass stuff. And we have going on for you right now, Monstrum. Make some noise for Monstrum up there, guys.
Here it goes.
test that center mic a little bit, please?
Yeah,
can you talk on that center mic for me?
Center mic.
That one. I'm trying to get a bunch within the house, okay?
No, center mic.
Check, one, two. Just keep talking on that, please.
Check, one, two, check.
Okay, keep going now.
One, two, check.
I'm trying to get as much out of it as I can, so keep talking.
Check, one, two, check.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
There we go.
Now we know it's your fault.
Thank you.
Let's do it. All right, we'll be right back.
I'm so glad we had this time together, just to tell a joke or sing a song. And the time goes by so fast you hardly know it. When the time is gone, to say so long. Good night, everybody.
This might be the small check, believe it or not.
Get on stage, bro. You got this, bro. You get it. Yeah. You're good, boy.